Huh?
Not that much tape left.
Right.
Yeah, it is.
What? Just sitting there.
Greg, you're lopsided. Lean more to your left. I think
that's towards
he's got
Grandpa.
A lopsided body or something.
That's towards Grandpa.
So now are you ready?
Nope, not yet.
Let him go, Gramp.
I want to get the throwing on film here. I'm about out, so hurry up.
I'm about out.
What he's waiting for, he'll
want
to film, he's waiting for me to run out.
Yeah.
Tell him you ran out, Dan. Yeah, tell him you ran out. Then he'll maybe he'll let him go. Tell him you ran out.
Anybody can get on a horse that way.
I know it.
Even Chippy would. Even Brooke would.
Hold that rein tight.
Come on, Greg, you're ready. Tell him you're ready.
Come on, Brocko, Billy.
Don't let Hurricane get to you.
John, I thought it was playing with my hair. Quit it.
Okay, Dad, let go. Oh, you big sissy.
What's he gonna do?
Dude, tell him you're out of film.
It's hard. The only reason he got on there is because Joey did.
Yeah, Joey, show him up, buddy.
Greg, Joey can do that.
Oh, I've seen him. Lisa can even do that. Huh?
Let me ride him without.
Okay, Stash, we'll let you.
You gonna, Josh?
Jonathan, in here.
What?
Okay, now.
Come on, Greg. Tell him to let go. Greg!
Let him go!
That horse is gonna throw him, he's gonna land in that water pit.
He's lucky.
He's lucky.
Scratch my back for me, Jeff.
That gate's closed, isn't it, John?
Yeah, I
left. Right. Right there. Yeah.
Good?
Yep. Thanks.
Let's go out too.
Why? You don't want to see this?
The vet has been in the car.
Yeah, really, that pit is deeper than the phone. Maybe not now, we got a lot of rain last night, guys.
You never know.
They got 2 inches and Greg's pool was overflowing. They got so much water and his pool was overflowing.
I didn't check our pool to see how much of it is.
Their pool is overflowing today. Greg's is.
Greg's stupid, though. It over, when he gets in there, it overflows. It's bad.
So what happened to their pool?
Underground?
Built in.
And it's only 4 feet?
But!
Yes!
I don't like you anymore, Unc.
Well, yeah, he's just gonna follow him.
Now move, Grandpa.
Stand still, we're Buster.
Hey.
Now kick him in the ribs.
Hooray! You got it.
Not yet.
See if you can do something with him.
You gotta do one hand at a time on those reins. You don't neck
rein,
claw
me. Now's
when you're gonna go.
Hey!
Chicken!
He's not
gonna get
in. I can jump over
that
thing,
so.
Dad, leave him alone!
Don't yell at him.
No!
Greg!
Come on, Greg!
You have to pull which way you wanna go.
You gotta claw me.
Wait, do something! I wanna see him throw you.
I think I'm done.
Nuh-uh.
Well, take him around the track. You got a whip now, Greg.
Now you got him whipped. Take him around the track.
Does that track go all the way around?
Yeah.
Come on, you showed up these big Broncos anyway.
She did go around this track here.
Oh. You stay down longer than Uncle Mike.
Nuh-uh.
Hurricane's pretty small today.
Hey.
I like Uncle Mike's there.
Freckles. See if you go down this track.
Pretty
Hey, get that BB gun.
Don't accept set for us. We're trying to get him broke.
Here he comes.
There you go. He's one of them.
He's doing it himself.
I think it was Freckles' idea, I'm sure.
I think you'll let him off the hook now. He gets back to take it off.
No, he's just dead.
Easy, Freck. Pull him up. Pull him up.
Don't use the man.
He stops good.
I'm gonna kill it.
Can you do it or are you not afraid to do it?
Oh, I even got that one on tape. Oh. Greg. Look. Oh, I'm gonna zoom out.
After all that.
Zoomer.
Zoom.